So the creator of One Punch Man just teased this anime original that he's making, and I'm so interested. I know absolutely nothing about the story, but we've got like a rabbit furry girl with an AR, Sun Wukong, and then this guy is holding a priest staff, but look like Agent 47 and a thug had a child. If it's anything like One Punch Man's humor, oh my god. Eating it up. Follow for more anime stuff.